Hello and welcome to my next video tutorial. Today I will present to you how to paint the spear of my Wurmspath Chaos Warrior. While I already am presenting to you the miniature, this is how the back of this guy looks like on a video. Okay, I call it done. I could work on the details, of course, a bit longer, because that's what I do, but I think it looks pretty good. Let me show you how it looks with the miniature. Okay, so thank you very much for your support. I hope you enjoyed this video tutorial and see you on the next one. Bye!